Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to copy and paste modifiers in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a cube and add the modifier first. We can go to Add, Mesh, and Cube. And then we can select the cube and add the modifier. I'll make it simple. I add the waveform modifier and increase the segment. And also increase the amount. Next, I add subdivision surface modifier. And then we can add another cube, go to add and merge and add another cube. And I want to move it here. Oh, sorry, move it here. Next, we can select the new cube and then we can shift click to select the previous cube with the modifiers. And then we can press Ctrl L and then we can find copy modifiers. Okay, so we can find that all the modifiers are copied to the new cube. So this is how we can copy and paste modifiers in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video.